So, it is thou who rescued me. Most gracious, I am deeply obliged. I am Dusk of Ulysio. I cometh from an age long before thine. I cannot stay here for long. So, before I disappear, allow me to ask one thing. My home, Ulysio, is the home of ancient sorceries. My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee, with thine approval. Would this be of assistance to thee? My heartfelt thanks. I am pleased beyond words. Then I shout, engrave my signature. If thou art in need, pray summon me from my signature. It seems that my time is done. May the great flames guide thee. Dusk of Ulysio. It is an honor to see thee again. I shall follow thine wishes. For a very long time, I was trapped within the crystal golem. From my home I was taken, banished to a plane of distortion. It was there that thou came to my rescue, long after I had relinquished all hope. So gleeful was I. My faith reneweth. The sorceries of Ulysio differ from the magic of thine age. It is difficult to explain. Ulysio's sorceries are, what doth one say? They're somewhat of an approximation. Thine sorceries are more straightforward, negating all but thyself. Dost thou not find some fascination in these discrepancies? The sorcery... If thou art in need, pray summon me again. I only wish to be of some genuine assistance. May the flames guide me. If you want to follow. What is it? What am I?